Looking for an edgy new haircut? Look no further. Check out Shilpa Shetty's new undercut hairstyle for inspiration. The 46-year-old mommy of two debuted her new look on Instagram, and we are impressed to say the least. Showcasing her look, Shilpa, in the reel she shared, can be seen with her back towards the camera, fiddling with her hair, trying to style it in a messy bun. Soon after, she reveals the undercut. She faces the camera sideways and winks. The actress, as usual, looked fit as a fiddle in a grey tank top and black tights. Confessing that it took a lot of gumption to get that cut, while also revealing her new workout regime, Shilpa penned, "You can't live each day without taking risk and without getting out of your comfort zone. Be it going for an undercut buzz cut, which took a lot of gumption, won't lie, or performing my new aerobic workout, the tribal squats. It works on all lower body muscles, shoulders, arm and leg coordination, speed and agility, and most importantly, on our brain and body." Furthermore, she added, "The routine entails doing 4 sets of 60 seconds each with only a 30-second break in between each of them. Put in the effort consistently to see the difference because, like they say, no guts, no glory." Her post prompted many friends and fans to leave words of encouragement. Terence Lewis, choreographer and Shilpa's Super Dancer 4 co-judge, wrote, "Love it. There is more power to you when you do things that are uncomfortable and beat stereotypes." Now, coming to the work front, Shilpa Shetty recently made her comeback to films after several years with Hangama 2. Under normal circumstances, she would have been thrilled when the film got released. However, at that time, her husband, businessman Raj Kundra, was in jail after he got arrested in a porn-related case. He is currently out on bail.